Ladies and gents, one more time for Faircore!